Did you know that you were talented early on?
I believe I was born very modest and absolutely not ambitious. Not at all. I never wanted to be the best. I saw that they appreciate what I did. And then the main thing I believe I got from my father, the love to work. I was sitting milliards, no, not millions, during my life, milliards of hours and working. When you start with something new, you don't know anything, and after 2 weeks, 3 months, 4 months, suddenly you know it belongs to you, like your nose, and it's a part of you. This extraordinary satisfaction. Extraordinary. But I must say I love to work, not only music, everything, to work. Satisfaction to have done this, and you have done well. I wash my linen, I wash here, everything is in extraordinary order. And the worst thing, in my opinion, is boredom, when you don't know what to do. This is even dangerous, alcoholism and drugs and so on. It's no boredom. When you are something you like or you have your satisfaction, you will never be an alcoholic and you will never take drugs and smoke cigarettes and so on.
Have you ever been bored?
What?
Have you ever been bored?
Never.
You don't know what boredom's like?
No. I am reading a lot, a lot, a lot. I am reading quite, as a child I was very interested in biographies. I wanted to know how the great people were living and what and create things. I was very interested. Still now I'm reading the whole night sometimes. To be knowledgeable. Life is quite another thing when you know. And you don't know what is life. Eating, drinking and sleeping, this is life. And sex, it's nothing. What has a value is to know something. To compare, this is better, this is not, and so on. This is the reason why I say old age is a beautiful time in our life. Experience, a lot of experience. You can compare how it was 100 years ago, what is better, what is worse. Technology is, in my opinion, is a miracle. Email, these things, is a miracle. And the greatest artist, when you see Rembrandt or Michelangelo, Leonardo da Vinci, one of the greatest geniuses in human history. And one of the miracles, maybe one of the greatest, is our brains.